about you, Liz? Have you made up your mind yet?
Oh, Bill's keen on Charleston. We were social with the governor. I'm sure he'd make arrangements for us. Evans? That snake?
He was always for sale. Not a terrible thing if you're the buyer.
Can you imagine parading into town like a troop of beggars? And Charleston, no less. It always was a slum. Now, with refugees swarming like flies, No, the resorts are the better option. If the White Spring won't have us, we should try Pleasant Valley. Even Sunny Top.
Sunny Top? Really?
I'm not there for the skiing. Or the clientele. But I'd rather stay at a shoddy lodge than take my chances with whatever may be going on down in the valley.
Ma'am?
Just set it down, set it down. Now, let's finish this rubber. Dollar a point.
What comes to mind at a time like this. When I was little, I used to come here with my grandfather. Every morning, we'd sit right here, have donuts, read the paper, just the two of us. Everything changes. They got rid of the donuts, and the staff, and the whole world. The spot, it's still here. Joyce did her best. They all did. Hope they make it out there. As for me, I'm going to stay right here, have one last donut. Whatever happens, happens. Everything changes, but in the end, I can't imagine a place I'd rather be.
Recording. All right, what are we...
not just me. Every guest who can work a terminal. We've been locked out. We're getting kicked out, and there's nothing we can do.
Paula, how's the training going? Friedrich's classes are a joke, but the guests have been pitching in. The Warrens picked up a few things on Safari. Sergeant Tomlinson's teaching marksmanship.
Tomlinson? That crank thinks the communists are bugging his room?
Yeah. Best we got.
God.
At least people have been stocking up. The all-you-can-carry shopping spree was a hit. No one turned that down. Anyone have anything else? Robert, how are things?
Keeping on.
Good. The gala's on Sunday. So, this may be our last staff meeting. Whatever happens, we did all we could this past year. I couldn't have done it without you. Thank you.
Enjoy the White Springs shops, restaurants, and other amenities until the hotel reopens. Thank you.
make sure there was something here if you came looking. If you made it. God, where to start? It's about 2:30 in the morning, New Year's. 2079. I've been here for the past year since the war. Me, a couple of the staff, about 100 guests, and the robots. Never thought I'd be grateful for the robots. We made out all right. Even made me manager. Can you believe it? But we have to go. Paula and I. We're leaving for Charleston in the morning. I miss you and the girls. I miss you so.
coming? Rob. Rob saw them first. Three. Just three. Out on the seventh. Easy shots from up here. At first, we thought it was fun. Tried to see who could pick them off. Extra points for the head. Then Rob went missing. Went down to the range. Wasn't far. Wasn't back by dark. Then Ted. Zach. Phil. Mark. God, Mark. They dragged him. I can still hear him scream. Now we're three. Just three. Can't run.
fascinating design of your new Spring Hill golf course. You appear to have